We are on the summit of Quandary Peak, and in this video, we're gonna ski together, Cristo Couloir!
Let's fucking go!
Good morning.
Good morning.
It's time to make breakfast.
Oatmeals are done. We're ready to go.
The slowest departure ever.
All right. We are leaving the parking lot for the Quandary Trailhead. And the goal of the day is Quandary Peak. You ready, Lawton?
Oh yeah, let's do it.
So Quandary Peak is the 12th highest mountain in Colorado. It's 14,200 and something. And our goal is to go up, and as you can see, we have skis on our back because you want to ski down Cristo Couloir, which is technically not a couloir, but it's just a very steep gully that goes down the south face of Quandary. So we're gonna go up on the east facing ridge and then ski down on the other side. We've been hiking for about half an hour. We start to be in a zone that has a little bit more snow. There you go. It's time to put the skis on, which definitely warrants a change of music. There we go.
Fucking good, give it a like and subscribe for more adventures.
This is the steepest section of the ridge, but we're almost there, guys. Almost there. We're finally at the summit. You can get a little bit of view from the GoPro. It's beautiful to be in a 14er because you can see everything around you. There's Breckenridge down there in Frisco. That's the Front Range.
Now, our original plan is to ski down Cristo Couloir, but looking from here, it seems like it's a little high. So we're not sure if it's like right behind this swath of rocks. So we'll see how it goes.
We are finally at the beginning of the couloir.
And this is how today's adventure ends. A great couloir in a massive 14er without particularly difficult technical sections, which is ideal for someone that wants to be introduced to high altitude backcountry skiing. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next adventure.